Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Can't run program on your computer and shows DLL not designed to run in Windows error? Don't worry, today we will show you how to fix the problem. Normally, if a system file seems missing or corrupted, you can try running the SFC scan first. Open command prompt as administrator. Type the command FC scan now and press enter. The system file checker will fix most issues it finds. SFC is helpful in case of errors with default Windows apps. If your problem is not fixed, try to repair the Visual C++ redistributable packages. It consists of essential files for some third-party software. Go to Settings. Click on Apps. Scroll down and find the Visual C++ redistributable packages. Click it and choose Modify. Then click Repair. If both methods don't work, try a professional DLL repair tool. 4D Dig DLL Fixer is a user-friendly tool to fix DLL errors. Just download it from 4D Dig. Run it on your computer. If you don't sure what the problem is, try Full Check. It will scan for issues caused by system DLL file errors. Once done, click Repair. See if your problem is fixed. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.